courage and a leader who lived by her promise to protect her subjects. To give honor and pride to Silay City, I bring you my composal entitled Historia de Silay.
Silay, Silay, Historia, Silay, among us.